cecropia that we got this year have started to emerge. Got two other ones in there. Let's see, this one looks like it's a male. You can tell based on the antennae. If they're big and feathery, like, oh, let's get the focus, there it is. Large and feathery, then it is a male. It needs to pick up the pheromones.